Sorry for summoning you in haste, but you see, I have a problem. And it is well beyond my experience as a man of science. Would you mind helping to dress Shio?
Sorry, once more. You want to dress her?
I've tried endless approaches, each a tragic failure. She does not seem to be privy to my fashion sense.
No, no, no. No more scratchy and coarse.
As I said. So, lacking other operatives of note, I decided to seek help from the branch's ladies.
So then why the hell did you summon me? God damn you, old man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be next to useless. My style is unique, and Bugarelli was getting good. Peace.
Oh, stupid boys. Well, I'll see if I can dress her in something a little less rags. Come on, Shio. Let's try some stuff.
What are we gonna try?
Doctor, we're gonna borrow this back room for a while. We'll find something she likes. Alyssa, would you mind helping out?
Not at all.
I think the most interesting quality is Shio's genetic makeup. So adaptable, so diverse, it might go a long way in securing a bright new future for humanity.
Shio may have,
crashed through the wall and fled?
Ah, yes, a bright new future indeed. I hate to pull you off any pressing missions, but I think it critical that you bring her back safe and now.
Come on.
off to. I'll take a look over this way. If I find her, I'll give a shout.
Now you'll see my real strength! I will hunt her down!
Here goes nothing. Ignition!
Let's keep this to a minimum, all right? Hey, are you in here, Shio?
No, not in here.
All right, playtime's over. We have to go back to the den.
Scratchy thing.
Still an origami, just moving on instinct.
Soma?
Yeah?
Are you still mad at me? You were really mad before.
Yeah, it wasn't you, okay?
Soma, be honest. I did something that's bad, didn't I? I don't want to be scratchy to Soma. I did something wrong, didn't I?
Listen to you. Come so far. If I could only live for a minute like you. Forget myself and forget all of this for even just a minute. I'd probably like it too much.
Soma?
Hmm?
Do you taste good? I don't know if you do.
Well, okay. I guess there's only one way to find that out, isn't there? We are close. Closer than I thought. Simply by virtue of being the only ones in the world like us.
So Soma and I are the same.
Only because we're stuck and lost.
Then let's go find ourselves.
Come on with that. You know what, Shio? It's a vaccination to them. But those guys, they have to inject themselves with origami cells. Just to have the hope of surviving. They're even more lost and afraid than we are.
Yes, they are lost and afraid. Like us. They are like us, our friends. I feel it.
Maybe they are. Come on, let's head home now.
We'll be right back. All God Eaters are weapons free. Good eating. No, no. I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
Mission start. Spread out and keep moving.
Operation. Let's finish this up! Hold up. I'm heading your way. Zaki is moving to fall in with Alpha One.
Understood. Everyone convert!
Wait for me! I'm coming too!
Hey, we'll wander off alone.
Big deal? You know, just killing giant monsters bent on the destruction of the human race. Let's head home.
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
Well, well, well. Easy work at that one.
I'm just happy to help, really. All right, it's my turn now. And ta-da! Oh my god, it's like the cutest thing I've ever seen, ever! I thought so, just like a little girl, huh?
Huh? Do I? Huh.
That's really something else. Looks amazing, right, Soma?
Yeah, I guess it's cute.
Honesty from Soma? Are you alright?
I feel like really so good. Job. And now I can't stop smiling.
Where did you learn that? It was so beautiful.
Huh? Soma and I heard it together.
You did what?
Well then, my, Soma. Oh, you heard it together, hmm? Is that right?
When did you two find the time to get all buddy-buddy, eh, buddy?
Stupid song. Can't believe this.